Good evening from Expert Credit Suisse. My name is Kristen. If this is the first time you're landing on one of my videos, then welcome, of course. Now, you can find a ton of free information, how-tos, tutorials, all that great stuff on my channel. But this video specifically is how to get super fast results with your credit using factual information directly from your credit report. So it's literally how to pull your credit, where to pull it, what to do with that information, and what you're specifically looking for during your analysis to get the items off the fastest manner possible. So I'm going to show you not only how to analyze your report, but how to create your dispute letters, which ones you should be using, what you should not be using, and that's basically it. I mean, this is a really simple process, although it can be quite difficult, but logically it's simple. So I'm trying to show you how simple it can be without using templates, software, or any of that stuff. So the link is down in the description, okay? And you could purchase the video for only $99. It is an immediate delivery. It'll drop you right onto the video. Okay, on top of that, I want to let you know what this works for and what this does not work for, okay? So what this works for is going to be charge-offs, foreclosures, repossessions, collections, okay? It is not going to work for, and it works for student loans, okay? It's not going to work for bankruptcies, public records, or inquiries. I think I covered everything. So anyways, I hope you subscribe, like, comment, and I will see you on the next video. Have a great evening.